Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make Gajar ka Halwa. So let's start. For this we'll need 2 kg of carrots, half a liter of milk, 250 grams of khoya, 1 tin of condensed milk, 3 teaspoons of cardamom powder, almonds and pistachios and cashews chopped. Also we'll need half a cup of desi ghee. Now we'll grate our carrots in the food processor. Our carrots are done, as you can see. In the pan, I'll add desi ghee. Let it melt. As you can see, our ghee has heated up. To this I'll add carrots. Mix the carrot with the ghee, cover it with lid and let it cook on slow flame till the carrots turn soft. After 30 minutes, as you can see, our carrots have turned a bit soft. To this I'll add now half a liter of milk, 'll mix it properly. If you want, you can add sugar to it, but I have used condensed milk in my recipe. To this I'll add 1 tin of condensed milk or 400 grams of condensed milk to it. We'll mix it and we'll let it cook for about 5 to 10 minutes on slow flame. To it I'll add 3 teaspoons of cardamom powder. You can adjust the amount of cardamom powder you want to add depending upon your liking. Cover it with lid and let it cook on slow flame. To this I'll add almonds, cashews, give it a mix. To this I'll add khoya, 250 grams. We'll keep a bit for garnishing. Carrot halwa is ready, as you can see. Now we'll dish it out. Gajar ka halwa is ready. We'll garnish it with some almonds and cashews. We'll add a bit of khoya over it. If you like my video, please give us thumbs up. Also, if you have some suggestions, please feel free to comment down below. Subscribe to my channel. Thank you.